What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 21-22 Panini Mosaic Basketball Hobby 6 Box Half Case Break. Pikachu Team's number 6 sold out. And here we go, guys. So Last Ball Mojo is going to Michael and the Spurs. And I hope you get some big stuff for the Spurs. Sat there for a little too long, but longer than I thought. Did have a couple stained glass, but we didn't really get a big rookie auto, so let's see what we got here, guys. First box. Well, Ben Simmons to start us off. Brooklyn Nets. David Chan in 99. Trey Mann. Jalen Suggs. And Malik Monk for the Lakers. Lakers Matt Johnson. And nice! There we go. We did get another stained glass. So this might be one of those cases that have multiple stained glass. Usually on average two, but this is our third one now. Nice Stephen Curry stained glass going to Matt Johnson and the Warriors. This is Moody, Davion Mitchell. Chris Duarte. Second box. Ooh, let's see some gold, maybe? No, it's straight fire, though. Jalen sucks. Gary Harris for the Orlando Magic to 25. Gary Trent Jr. for the Raptors. Facundo Campazzo auto for the Nuggets. Jalen Suggs red. Kevin Durant overdrive. Cade Cunningham US. And there you go. Box 2. Nothing crazy in that one, but hoping for some little heat up. Remember, autograph wise, just haven't hit anything crazy. After this box, you guys are maybe halfway through, but still plenty of hits to go. Next one. James Wiseman. Golden State Warriors. And a straight fire, Zach LaVine for the Bulls. One of the last few teams taken, Jenna. Davion Mitchell, Giannis red. Eric Gordon, Zach LaVine red. Cade. Crazy, come on. Hit me with something. Hit me with something. Jaren Jackson Jr., Jonte Murray. Alright, autograph gotta be here somewhere, right? And And Quentin Richardson for the Clippers, another team that was one of the last few teams taken. That's Jenna again. Not the biggest auto, but we'll take it. This has got to be one huge autograph in here or something, man. First half was a little rough. Alright, come on. Three left. Scotty Barnes, true silver. That's pretty nice. Dosunmu red. Nice rising stars, Josh Giddey. Giddey. Wendell Carter Jr. for the Orlando Magic. Al Horford pink. Boston Celtics, Matt Johnson, and then Orlando Magic is Walt. Little swagger, Cade Cunningham. Wagner. Minga, LeBron, Giannis, that's a nice card right there. Milwaukee Bucks, Sean, blue. Alrighty, two more boxes, guys. Good luck. Need something massive. If not, this case has just been a little too weird. All right, here we go, guys. And Larry Bird, actually, Moments in Time. That's a gold, 4 out of 10. Okay. Very nice one there for the Celtics, Matt Johnson. JT Thor Blue. Brian Wofford with the Charlotte Hornets. Nice, there we go. Scotty Barnes. I knew we had to hit a bigger rookie auto. Scotty Barnes, that is for the Toronto Raptors, Ken Bomb. Swagger, Evan Mobley. Scotty Barnes there, Giddy. Bowley introductions. Alrighty, guys, last box. Justin Holiday. Josh Giddey, red. And a Rising Stars, Josh Giddey. Luka Garza, true silver. And Luke Longley, auto. That's for the Bulls, one of the last few teams taken as well. Again, for Jenna, Steph Curry, silver. Swagger LeBron James. Scotty Barnes, Rad, USA. Wagner. Wagner. Stairmaster's LeBron. Alrighty, guys. Well, there it is, guys. Glad we got a Scotty, but I was hoping for a little bit more than just that. But we did get another stained glass, which does help. So that means in total there was 3 stained glass. We did get a couple golds in the first half. We got a gold here in the second half, but I was hoping more for a couple more teams. But that's how it goes sometimes. So again, Scotty, we got a gold, stained glass, and of course a bunch of numbered cards. And like I said, a lot of the stuff is going to be shipping as well. So appreciate you guys. This is number 6. Don't know if we got more. Nick will probably post some more in the morning if we do. Appreciate you guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.